The Mississippi Bureau of Narcotics and the U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration arrest a woman for getting Xanax fraudulently. Agents arrested 32-year-old Kimberly Burke of Potts Camp at a Bahila pharmacy. Burke is a receptionist with a Memphis specialty medicine clinic. She was released from jail on $5,000 bond.